Hey everyone, Digital David here. Today in this video, I'm gonna be unboxing and reviewing the EAGET 500 gigabyte portable external hard drive. I did receive this product to review, but any opinion expressed in this video is strictly my own. That being said, if you're interested in this product or you wanna find out more about it, the link to it will be in my video description below. You can see the retail box and packaging right here. This is a USB 3.0 2.5 inch hard disk drive, and it's compatible with USB 2.0 and USB devices as well. But if you want the fastest speeds, gotta have USB 3.0. Now let's go ahead, let's open it up and look at the package contents. Here are all the package contents. First up, you can see we have our warranty and customer service contact card, followed by a quality control certificate. Then you can see we have our user guide and manual right here, available in multiple languages. This works for Windows and Mac devices. You can see the screen grab showing you how to set up and install on your PC or your Mac, plug and play, and you're all set and ready to go. In regards to tech specs for this drive, you can see the rotational speed is 5,400 RPMs. The transfer speed, USB 2.0 is 60 megabytes, 480 megabits. USB 3.0 is 625 megabytes, 5 gigabits per second. And then the real data transfer rates, USB 2.0 is 30 megabytes, and for USB 3.0 is 150 megabytes. So we have the theoretical and we have our actual. So expect anywhere between 30 and 150, depending on the USB connection that you're using. Next, you can see we have our USB cable right here. So check that out. This end's gonna plug into your computer and this end's gonna plug into the drive itself. And last but not least, we have the portable external hard drive right here. Check it out with their logo and branding. Looks really cool. Love the blue accent right there with the triangle. Looks great. Here it is from the side. The other side you can see, looks like we have an indicator light and we have our USB connection right there. Here it is from the other side and the bottom. Here it is from the back side too. You can see our model G20 500 gigabytes. They have a couple different size options available depending on your storage needs. 2.5 inch portable hard drive with their logo and branding again. And we have our serial number right there. Now let's go ahead, let's plug it in and try it out. So we have the hard drive connected to our computer via USB 3.0. So we have it plugged into a USB 3.0 port. You can see the benchmarking results that we got using this drive. First up, you can see that we have 466 gigabytes of usable space on the drive with nothing installed on it or anything like that. So just straight plugged in the computer. Out of the 500 gigabytes, we have 466 usable. And you can see our read and write test results right here. And check it out, they are in line with what they were advertising. They advertise up to 110 megabytes a second for the read speed. And you can see we're actually getting a little bit more, 111 megabytes a second. And you can see for our write speed, we're getting 109 megabytes a second. So let me share with you guys my final thoughts after using this external drive. First, I wanna say overall, I'm really happy with the build quality. I just like how it looks. It's a simple design, but it looks cool. They definitely did a good job designing it with the blue triangle and just how everything kind of raises up at that point. I think it's a sharp looking external drive. It's a little bit big by today's standards, but that's because this has a 2.5 inch hard drive inside that spins at around 5,400 RPMs. With that being said, I highly recommend getting a drive that's at least 7,200 RPMs if you're still gonna be using a 2.5 inch spinning disk drive. But honestly, it's kind of a moot point because I highly recommend just going ahead, paying extra and getting the SSD version of this drive or any external hard drive for that matter. It's definitely worthwhile with the performance gains that you get. It just makes this drive that much more versatile. Well, that concludes our video. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget the product link will be in our video description below. Please go ahead, check it out and do your shopping from there. Any purchase made through that link helps support our channel at no additional cost to you. So we're really grateful and thankful for all of your support. While you're at it, can you go ahead and hit that like button for us? And subscribe to our channel. We have new content coming out daily and we don't want you to miss anything. Please go ahead and give us a follow online and make it a clean sweep. Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Twitch, TikTok, Discord. You can message us on WeChat, check out our website and join our free newsletter. Thank you guys so much for being here. Don't forget new content daily and we can't wait to see you in our next video.